everybody. It's Greg, Buckeye Freight Rail. I'm trying to try a new place here. This is Wyoming. It's just north of Cincinnati. It's the same line that Glendale runs on. We got a green signal up there, so stay tuned and we'll check it out. Thanks for watching. All right, got a northbound coming up the pipe here. Gates are going down. Looks like Norfolk Southern. But no, it's CSX. This is NS171. It usually runs a mid DPU or one on the tail. I'm sorry, this is CSX, that wouldn't happen. Could be 560. The 510 would have a bunch of truck frames on it. Might be 458. I don't know. I didn't hear it on the scanner. It's a long mixed manifest. like some brand new tankers coming up. Sodium hypochlorite. On the end here. All right, guys, not a bad train. Over here with Fred. An adventure with Joey Boats over there. So I thank you for watching. A loaded auto rack. I don't know if you can see cars in between them cracks, but I can. I hope he doesn't stop. I'll be trapped over here. This is a long auto rack. I do see an end in sight, though. Next block down. There you go, guys. Long auto rack. Thanks for watching. All right, got another CSX coming north. Horn salutes. Probably the Connersville train, but that didn't look like one. The first three engines look like the normal Connersville. All right, thanks for watching, guys. All right, guys, looks like we got a Norfolk Southern coming up now. Sorry about the suns getting that time of day. Thank you. NS Intermodal. I don't know if you noticed, but the trailing locomotive was the Warbonnet Heritage. Pretty cool. All right, guys. Thanks so much.